Twenty stole a few pieces, and from a few, it took the puzzle. To fill, there were lives with voids and pockets full of holes. There were more than 21 guns, but none with a muzzle. Life sure was around, but missing were the high-spirited souls. Man was out on a quest for success. All we needed was a button and hard we'd press. Meme stocks reigned and GameStop was just the start. Random NFTs raked in millions, all in the name of art. While with valor, currencies battled the viral current. Lurking afar were cryptic dogs leashed with a chain of blocks, growling and howling to be the currency they weren't. Hodlers were convinced that the real risk was in stocks. It was all fun and GameStops till coins and memes, but Indian investors were serious with bigger dreams. The virus mutated fast, but money prints faster. Economics is an art, reckon, we are yet to master. Like a pro surfer, mankind surfed waves after the wave. Resurrecting after every tide, policies were brave. The central bank committed to growth no matter what. Brewing atop the Spirit of India Inc. was the economic pot. The big boys on the charts hit it out of the park. The kids in the books gleamed with the spark. Smart money made its way to where money is to be made. FPI, VC and PE held on to their aces awaiting the spade. For a land with golden birds now has horned horses. Many of them climbed higher onto the bourses. Some money flew back from the bourses to beyond the seas. But the charm of IPOs brought them back to the cheese. Wrapped with lessons, 21 presented its gift. Experience earned every moment was a moment well spent. We are slated for inflection, brace for a tectonic shift, as 22 presents us with the gift of the present.